This is the commish. It's me and Johnny Boy are out little pregame prep. Turkey Bowl 2011. Everybody else is home, eating eggs, drinking bloodies, and we're out getting the field ready for the kids game at 10 o'clock. Another year for the Turkey Bowl, baby.
Yeah, I didn't get much sleep last night. Pretty nervous about the game. Yeah, everybody takes this pretty seriously. My daughter ended up with surgery last year on her finger. You know, this is serious stuff here in Stonewall. Very serious. I don't know that anybody got a lot of sleep, to be honest with you. They shouldn't have. Hopefully they were up studying the game plan, getting ready, getting limbered up, getting loose. That's what we expect from the folks at Stonewall.
When I got the news today, I didn't know what to say, so I just hung up the phone. I took a walk to clear my head, and this is where the walking led. Can't believe you're really gone. Don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear and drink a beer. Funny how the good ones go too soon, but the good Lord knows the reasons why, I guess. And sometimes a greater plan is kind of hard to understand. Right now it don't make sense. I can't make it all make sense, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear and drink a beer. So long, my friend, until we and watch the sunset disappear and drink a beer. Drink a beer.